Anaheim has had the better of the play in the faceoff dot so far in this hockey game, but these last two draws belong to the Oilers. And McDavid has run over in the corner. Of course, with all eyes on 97, every time he gets touched, they don't like it. Nice little poke check by Dostal. And I believe he made a save on that loose rebound in front from Hyman. Boy, Zach Hyman is going to see Lucas Dostal in his sleep tonight.